heard about Charles Blake III before.
He's the chairman of your home. See that guy who tried to ban maple syrup lollipops?
That doesn't sound like me. Shit, I'm sure they were very good with it. Charles was wrong.
Oh no!
Take him down! Please help! Help me down! Oh my God! Please! Help me!
Yeah, of course it's more work. You gotta chase people down, explain to them what they're doing wrong. You guys walk too. You gotta be
aware now of
everything going on in the area. And move in when you know something's up, like a panther. But you
even out of about 15 new rules to lower the town plan in an effort to try to make everything look the same here.
He owns a big chunk of the land around Whittleton Creek.
You're not from around here, are you?
What? No, I am. What does that have to do with
me? Hey. You guys haven't been poking around with the frog
habitat have behind the house, have you?
No.
Oh, okay.
Sounds great, Alex.
So much red tape. We can't even see City Hall anymore.
If we vote him into higher office, what do you think will happen?
Well, I mean, his strategy is to be a little forceful with legislation.
Don't let him take control of the situation.
Jesus.
Suspect is hit. You gotta be kidding.
Dapper.
No!
What's wrong with you?
Thank you.
Okay.
Oh God, oh God, oh God! Help! Help me! Please help me!
Hey! Not here!
Come on! Target's engaged in a fist fight.
Mr. Blake has many important initiatives to share.
Take him down! Take him down!
Please help! Help me!
Have a flight. Charles Blake III appreciates your support.
You will not knock.
It's me. You call?
That's gonna...
I'm sure they can save me.